I buy a new car for the bitch.
For real.
I tear down the mall with the bitch.
For real.
You can't even talk to the bitch.
Nah.
She fucking with bosses and shit.
Oh God.
I pull up in Rory.
What's good, Mrs. Diddy? Pranks and Fitness. We're Diddy and CC Team. Shout out to you guys in the building. Thank you guys for coming, man. I appreciate you guys that put this in the comment section for us. I've heard of Tim McGraw. Of course, I heard of Tim McGraw. He's a country singer. Somebody in the comments said they want us to get our perspective on country music. You know, we do not shake and run from anything over here at Diddy and CC Pranks. We do not run from anything in the music. We break down the meat and potatoes. We give you guys what we feel about it and give you guys straight content. So, you know, country music, I think we did one country music song. That was Kim Michelle. She did the country music song, but we haven't did anything in that. Other than that, if you guys like other country music songs that you guys want us to react to, go ahead and put it in the comment section. I want to get to some Blake Shelton because I do know Blake Shelton music. I want to get to some of his music as well. So without further ado, this is Don't Take the Girl video, official video, and they said it's a very, very hard emotional song to get through. So let's go ahead and see if we can get through it without crying. Let's get it. I know wifey over here, she a kind of soft and she cry a lot. I cry a lot sometimes. Let's see, a lot of people say it's emotional. I'm good. I don't think I never heard this song before. Let's get it.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old.
That's my brother's name.
Yeah, I know.
A little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down and smiled, said, "We can't leave her behind. Son, I know you don't want her to go, but someday you'll change your mind." And Johnny said, "Take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo. Take anybody that you want, as long as she don't go. Take any boy in the world. Daddy, please don't take the girl."
Question too. Yeah, well, why did he want him to take the girl? I guess the girl is his sister, or what was the girl? Like, what is it? That's his sister, or what? I'm kind of confused. Kind of put it in the comments to let us know. I mean, of course, we're gonna find out probably in the song, but like, what was the fact that he didn't want him to take the girl? Like, I'm confused, but let's get it.
Same old boy, same sweet girl. 10 years down the road, he held her tight and kissed her lips in front of the picture show.
Oh, okay, I get it now. But
he liked it, right?
Yeah, he liked it. They wind up together. Same old girl, same old boy. They wind it up together. Johnny wind it up with the little girl. So now I kind of get why he didn't want her to go, because
his mind wouldn't have been on what they was
on doing.
Do.
Okay, let's see what we're playing on.
I guess.
Of the pictures, kissed her lips in front of the picture show. Stranger came and pulled a gun, grabbed her by the arm, said, "If you do what I tell you to, there won't be any harm." And Johnny said, "Take my money, take my wallet, take my credit cards. Here's a watch that my grandpa gave me. Here's the key to my car, Mr. Give It a Whirl. But please don't take the girl.
Yeah, I mean, I'm starting to get it too. He said they were him, Johnny, and the girl. They grew up. They got together. They went to a picture show. You know, we get to the meat and potatoes. They went to a picture show, meaning a movie. They went to a movie. They got a guy try to rob him. He gave up everything, he said, but just don't take the girl. Don't take her from me.
Yeah,
and or don't kill her. Yeah, right. So we get it. I get it now. I get it. I like, all right, that's it.
Same old boy, same sweet girl. 5 years down the road.
Fire.
There's gonna be a little warning. She says it's time to go. Doctor says a baby's fine, but you have to leave. 'Cause his mama's fading past him. Johnny hit his knees and there he prayed. Take the very breath you gave me. Take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take her place if you'll let me. Make this my last request. Take me out of this world. God, please don't take the girl. Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old.
Wow.
When he was 8 years old. Take the very 'cause his mama's fat. But you have to leave 'cause his mom. Fading past him. Johnny hit his knees and there he prayed. Take the very breath you gave me. Take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take her place if you'll let me. Make this my last request. Take me out of this world. God, please don't take the girl. Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old.
Wow. So
she died.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old. So Johnny's daddy took him fishing, and in the beginning he said, don't take the girl, take any one of my friends, take the other guy, take whoever, take any boy, but just don't take the girl. Then they got up, they got older, they got together, they had a baby. That's one of the biggest things that a lot of people don't tell you about pregnancy. It's a possibility that the woman might not make it. A lot of women don't get pregnant just because of that factor. They don't want to go through not having a child, having a stillborn, getting dying on the table. Both people, both the baby and the mother dying on the table. I actually had a cousin of mine. She had a stillborn. And then like a couple of years later, she had a baby. But then she died. He made it. Like, it's crazy. That's why a lot of people, it's very good in getting pregnant. It's very good in having children. It's a blessing.
It's rewarding.
But then it's fucked up too, because if you don't make it, you can die. The baby can be here. And that it's hard because you want to have to go through that experience, but then you like, damn, especially when you get up in your age, you be like, damn, I don't want to have to go through that. I feel this song. This is a good ass song. This was a very emotional song. I see why you guys said you might cry in the song. It's a very emotional song, but this teaches us a lot of lessons about life, and it teaches us, let us know that we need to enjoy life while we're here. What you give it? I give it a 10 too. If you guys want us to do some more 10, man, let us know. Put it in the comments. Make sure you hit the like, comment, post notifications, and let us know what you want us to get in these cheeks and do. I'm Didi. Pranks.
Rage.
Peace.